So can you tell me what living things are a part of this ecosystem? The fox? The rabbits? Right, the trees, grass, even the microorganisms here are a part of this ecosystem. The living parts of an ecosystem are called the biotic factors of an ecosystem. Now tell me what non-living things are a part of this ecosystem. The rocks, yes. The water, right. Even sunlight, type of air and soil, and amount of rainfall are all part of this ecosystem. The non-living parts of an ecosystem are called the abiotic factors of an ecosystem.